Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. We are in downtown New California Republic, NCR. Explored nothing. I'm sure you're gonna find women here. Here's one coming up right now, Myron. Don't freeze up now. Don't freeze up. Oh my god, Myron's gonna... Never mind, I don't wanna say it. You see a person wearing the uniform of the NCR police. I'm on assignment. If there's trouble, you might try to reporting it to the sheriff. Good day, stranger. New in town? Yes, we are. Oh, here's the sheriff. Sheriff sign. Well, I have to get some eggs. Okay. We don't see a prostitute this time. Who's this guy? A town inhabitant. Hello there. All right. We say hello, we get eggs, if I don't. Really? A United States flag, interesting. Move along now, nothing to see here. It's very typical. This is a fire hydrant. Without vault ceiling sprinklers, you might need one of these to put out fires. Alright, let's go visit the sheriff, I guess. Why not? Dun-dun, dun-dun. Well, I don't see... Oh, there is someone over there. I was gonna... make off with something. Wanted sign. A sketched portrait of a fugitive wanted by the local authorities. The wooden pew is falling apart. I wonder if we're gonna have to, find this marked man. Okay. Don't have anything new to say. Man. Welcome, stranger. I'm Deputy Carl. What can I do for you? I'm new to NCR. What can you tell me about your town? That's NCR, New California Republic, not National Catch Register, I think. This is NCR, capital of the New California Republic. Okay, so NCR is the capital. Not just that it stands for New California Republic. Population 3,000 growing. No slavery, no gambling, no drugs. President is Mrs. Tandy. Right, from the first game. My boss is Sheriff Dumont. That answer your questions? Well, I've got some other questions. Such as? Well, I'm looking for Vault 13. So did I when I was a kid. Let me know if you find it. My name's Andrea King. I'm in need of some honest work. Why not? Work? The Stockman's Association is looking for guards. Raiders been hitting the cattle drives hard again, and I heard that President Tandy's been looking for someone resourceful, as she puts it. That help? All right. Some. Thanks. Oh, will he barter? Will you barter? You will not barter. NCR poster. Alright. Good thing I can see the eye chart. Can I go in here? Peace for today. A picture of the NCR banner. Nothing in here. Oh, hell yeah. 2mm EC. I don't know why it said the door was blocked. I wasn't even clicking over there yet. So this is interesting. Some kind of ammunition. Weighing a pound. Not much more information to be had. Move along. Sure they won't like if we barge in places. There's somebody in here. A man in dirty, blood-stained clothes. Go away and leave me alone, pig. I'm not a policeman. Nor am I a swine of any kind. Okay, what's this place? You see a man with a sharp eye and a business attitude. I cannot get there. I guess he's inside. What's all this? Pipes. These pipes used to transfer fuel from an underground tank to the garage. They haven't been used in a long time. I wonder if we can get to this building. Scattered small rocks. The bass is banging. Oh, look, there's another area. Okay. So I was wondering. Oops, I can just go in here. Evidently so. Stockman's Association. Okay. We've heard about you. You see a red-faced, friendly-looking man. Greetings, stranger. Don't know you from these parts, so that means you're not a rancher. You come looking for work, or are you here to buy? Let's for work first, I guess. Well, my name's Dupo. Ranch Supplies and Hiring Hall. All done right here. Gotta say, you don't look like a Brahmin puncher. How are you with a gun? Good enough. Well, sounds like you'll do. We're paying for guards for a Brahmin drive up to Reading. Pays $2,000 minus any stock lost before you get there. If you're interested, be at the gate to Weston's place tomorrow. If you don't show, you don't go. Deal? Sounds good. Good enough. Anything else, stranger? Be at the gate to Weston's place tomorrow. If you don't show, you don't go. Understand? Doing a see if I can buy some stuff. Buy. Well, here's my stock. Make sure to look at all my tables for more inventories. If you don't like what you got, get your ass to that shyster buster. Of course, he'll rob you blind. Hope you have a lot of money. Okay. Metal Armor Mark II. Oh, these guys are broke as far as money. I've been wondering about... Well, even the Gauss rifle is a medium gun, right? Not small gun? Yeah, I'm not. I'm gonna look at the other tables, actually. Even though no matter what happens, he's only gonna have $30. Well, how much are one of these? What else do we not want? Alright. $1,560, so we need $2,208? Huh! Look at me. Just hoping I'm wasting my money. Now he's got more of them. That's a regular metal armor, Mark II. Let's hope it's worth it. Polished metal plates finally crafted into a suit of armor. Instead of just, like, haphazardly, like the other one. Okay, so our AC at this point, armor class is 27. It's the same. But what about these? 474444. That's improved. So at least we got that. Alright, so that's the only thing that's changing is the armor class in these things, I think. Yeah. So it does improve that. I'd sell him the leather, but he isn't... Well, he has my money, actually, that I just gave him, didn't I? Doesn't he? $700. Yeah, no problem. Okay. Unfortunately, it's going to weigh me down a lot more. Look, I cannot carry much more, so... as far as tables... Oh, there's another table here, actually. Let's see if there's anything different here. Ooh, the hell is this? Boxing gloves? A pair of boxing gloves that smell faintly of sweat. They still look like they have seen a lot of use. Many old bloodstains still remain. Huh. Quest item, I guess? H&K P90C. Oh, the FN FAL. They have... The FAL, whatever, however you pronounce it, in a lot of, first-person shooter games. Well, he's got more... Oh, that's right. Duh. He's got more money here, because I gave him money. I'll let him hold on to that money for now. Or should I just... You know what? Yeah, let's get our money back. You never know when we're gonna need it for something. So what I've been doing is selling this Psycho for that. 800. Give me another one. 1200. And about 400 each. Give me some more money to play around with. Bloop. I don't think he has enough money to buy one of those miniguns. I think we have one minigun left to sell. You notice a small hole in the door where sound seems to be coming from. Hello? That's a pretty stupid thing to say. Hello? Sorry, we don't need any of that. Huh? Since when could doors talk? Okay. I don't know what's going on with this. We can't get in there. Oh, yes, we can. I'm a little more resourceful than that. Not much, but a little. Ah. Can't get in here either. How annoying. I can't even ask the guy about him. Alright. Alright, more explorations. Greetings. Do you know how to put tin siding up? No, I can't say I do. Well, I closed the door. Thanks, I really have to be going. What's going on in here? I've got pots. A lot of pots. And metal barrels. I wonder what's the purpose of this place. Hmm. As far as what we can, I can tell, we can't loot any of the pots. That's sad. Plants. Mutated cabbage. Are they having a sale at Dupo's? Oh, never mind. Tin siding. Corn. A mutated corn stalk. Pretty nice place we got here. Pretty quiet place we got here. Nice, huh? Yeah. Okay, so that's on the other side of this. Alright. Going through the corn. Here they're going to be building some new houses soon. Okay, the hospital. This might be a good thing. If the game is telling me that, it's probably something unexpected. Functional wood-burning stove. Really nice table. A simple rug. The weaver was obviously very, very talented. An old, kindly-looking fellow. So what can I do for you? No, I weren't... Pardon me, my good man. My tongue seemed to be getting twisted. Nowhere I could find Vault 13. I ain't heard that mentioned since all salt beef was brought in here. Sunstroke, burned with fever for 3 days, all the time ranting how he'd found Vault 13, his mother lode. Mother lode. The big one. Salt beef's an old uranium prospector. More accurately, a drunk. Lives out on the western spread these days. So where is it? Couldn't tell you. Salt beef always claimed he had a map, but nobody's ever seen it. Salt beef. It's on the western spread, okay. I'm looking for a job. Know of any? You best go talk to President Tandy. I've heard she's looking for a special type of person. All right. He's a doctor, though. Wonder if he'll barter for stuff. No. Alright. Some hospital. He has to get eggs too. What is this with eggs? You from the north? Don't get many northers here. Dusty's Cantina. Oh, we can just go in. You see a big, dumb-looking and over-muscled lunk. Hey, baby, come on over here, and I'll give you a nice, big, wet one. Alright, these responses are both going to be negative. I don't want any trouble. I don't want any trouble. Well, you're going to have it. You either fight me, or I'm going to tell everyone what a spineless little baby you are. Bare fists, right here. No, really, I couldn't. Huh, what a joke. Get out of here, jellyfish. Did I lose? I lost 10 karma. Alright, fine. Bare fist. Hammer punch. Here's my bare fist. I didn't like that at all. They're all hostile. Hoss was critically hit for 20 hit points, knocking the air out. He slumps to the ground out of the fight. Oh god. Are you kidding me? We're supposed to fight. Ridiculous. I'm killing him then. Oh, he's dead. He is dead. He doesn't appear to be armed with weapons or wit. Oh, he is still alive, alright. I'm surprised we can loot him, I guess because he's down. Haas was killed. You're victorious in combat, you earn 175 experience points. You mean these people are going to stop attacking me now? Or was it just our people killing them? What can I get you? Okay, so we have negative reputation now. What's to do in this town? Not much. If you're looking for trouble, go drink someplace else, like the Rawhide. If you're looking for work, there's the West End place west of town. Heard some things about President Tandy looking for a specialist, too. Specialist? Don't know. Gunther, her aide, probably does. He's down at the Hall of Congress. Would you like a drink? Sure. Well, get me some karma back. Pack of commies. I'll just take a Nuka-Cola then. I thought for sure I was gonna be reloading. Dumpy looking bald guy polishing a glass. Alright. Down the hatch. President Tandy. Daughter of President Aradesh, the guy who founded NCR. She's been president for years. Does a good job, too. Alright. Well, that was a stupid affair. I cannot get there. I am there. How could I not be there? Is my armor getting in the way? Well, that was pretty stupid. I wonder if people's opinion of me have changed. Put the weapon away and nobody will be hurt. I don't have a weapon out. Oh. Guys. Put your weapon away. Guys are gonna get us killed. Yo.
What you be needing? You got it, friend. Sounds good.
Oh no. Ugh. Isn't that... Oh, Myron. They're after Myron? Where even is Myron? I don't mean to be an obstacle. I have to reload, guys. Hold on. Because I got to do this crap over again. Because they took their weapons out. I'm going to do everything over just the way I did, though. Okay, you guys have to hear this. Because I'm telling them to put their weapons away, I have an option to ask Myron to heal himself, which I didn't see that before. I guess he's using stim packs to do that, but this is just hilarious.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful?
Oh, I can't.
Finally realize that I'm listening. This weapon? Oh.
Yeah, he can't heal himself anymore, can he? Yeah, he's going, ow. Okay. He's scoping you from the corner of his eye, maybe. So the only thing is, Sulik, where are you? Because I'm afraid to walk out there with these guards here. There he is. That's him.
What you be needing? You got it, friend. Sounds good.
Okay. So everyone has put their weapon away. And I never took mine out. We'll just ask this guy his stuff again. Specialist. Did everything again. I bought everything, sold stuff the same way that I did. Give me that. Drink it. Nothing happens. Except we are refreshed. Alright. Now we have our stuff, but oh, I'm an addict. From drinking Nuka-Cola? So this time, I mean, I just accepted his challenge. But even for killing him, I did not lose karma. Yeah. Okay. I saved right before we're in there, so let's hope we don't get attacked this time. So no one cares that we killed him. Actually, I haven't picked up his stuff. I want your stuff. Thank you. A dead horse. So much for Dusty's Saloon or whatever the hell. Now, did we go in here? I don't think so. No. We have definitely not gone in here. You see a pudgy guy with a shiny bald head and thick lensed glasses. Excuse me, I'm Dr. Henry and I'm very busy. What do you want? I am Andrea King, the Chosen One. I'm looking for Vault 13. The Chosen One? Of course, that makes sense. Interesting. I'm afraid I can't help you. I was assigned to cybergenetics research, not the Vault Behavioral Project. What are you talking about? Oh my, I've said more than I should already. Never mind, and if anybody asks, I didn't say anything. Well, then we've got nothing to talk about. Good day. I already told you who I am. Is this a robot next to him? You see a strange half-dog, half-metal thing. It appears to be activated. Bzzz, meow. Error. A monitor. For science! You can do that, but you won't. You won't do crap. How do I get in here? Is that from this room? Oh no. I'm walking out now. Nice. An empty hypodermic. Myron can make something for us with this. I'm at my maximum capacity. Ooh, we got doctor's papers. I can't scroll. At least I can pick up the doctor's papers. A set of very detailed plans for a cybernetic canine guard unit. With this and the right facilities, a person might just might be able to build a robo-dog. Robo-dog. I want a robo-dog. It'll be my cyber dog meat. Right? Because we haven't found a dog meat yet in this one. Cyber dog meat. Alright, someone needs to hold some stuff for me. Because with this armor, I'm a bit more encumbered. Encumbered more easily. Vic, how much weight are you dealing with? You can carry some stuff. I'll give you this. And that. And that. Another rope. Can you do that? Alright. Give you one of these. A few of these doctor bags. Here, take one. Hopefully he's not overweight now. Damn it. Get the doctor bag back. You should be fine now. I think that's 5 pounds. Okay. I think I was right. Okay. You're getting the doctor bag. Thank you very much. So what's with these beds with the monitors? Medical bed. Built-in display for monitoring the patient's progress. Can I get in there? The Vic is blocking the way. Sure, over there is fine. Oh, what about this? A VOU unit? VDU stuff? Can I science it? I wish she would do it. She's... right there. Thank you. Failing to learn. Alright. Okay, guys. Get me a little pinned in here. Oh, good God. That's what I get for having you guys stay close. So that you'll help me in combat. Oh, weren't there some things here that I couldn't grab? Or one thing? Oh, where am I going? I'm leaving the place. I think I grabbed everything from here. Another doctor bag, okay.
What you be needing?
I've been needing you carry this doctor bag for me, man. These things are freaking heavy. I know, mouse wheel. Doctor bag, where's the doctor bag? That's one thing I gotta do, is improve my doctor abilities. Yeah, whenever Myron gets hurt again, I have to tell him to heal himself. How you guys listen to this, listen to that, it's hilarious. Alright, so on the other side of the street... oh, what's this? It's a big robot with tools and stuff. Well, we'll get to that. We have not been over here to this building. That's not a wall, that's a person. Who's annoying, dismissive. It's this place. Oh. Okay. Getting a little spooky here. This appears to be a religious emblem. No kidding. People stand behind this and talk. It looks like it has a little place to hold a prepared speech. You see a striking woman in a long robe. She doesn't look that striking at this point. Greetings, fellow seeker. There is nothing more I can do for you. You must continue your journey as an AHS-1 on your own. Okay, they're the herbologists. That's why she knows who I am. There's a bunch of chairs. What is this thing on top? Nothing much to do in here. I guess if we had come here first, we'd have the whole speech with her. Possibly the game assumes that we've been here already. Because we went to San Francisco first. Maybe. Maybe. He has to get eggs too. Eggs are very popular around here. Oh. Got the toilet. The urinal is in perfect condition. Good to know. Alright guys, if you had to use the bathroom, wait till I leave. Thank you. A stone bench. Ooh, we've got another Brotherhood unit here. Let's go talk to him really quick, since apparently this is the end of the walls here. I can't believe I'm an addict from drinking Nuka-Cola. Unless I'm an addict for beating the crap out of that guy. Hello, Andrea King. Well, you've certainly come a long way from the simple tribesman. You should visit our San Francisco office sometime. You might find it rewarding. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must be going. I have visited your San Francisco office. Wait. Hello again. I have nothing more to say to you. Oh, damn. That is a private office. I didn't like that. You see a door with no visible handle or a lock. A door, well, there's nothing for you in there. This is private property, so move along. And they're actually just going in there. Guys, catch up, will ya? Stop getting in trouble. Oh my.